This is what it is, okay? I said, empty your mind. Be formless, shapeless, like water. Now, you put water into a cup, it becomes the cup. You put water into a bottle, it becomes the bottle. You put it in a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now, water can flow or it can crash. Be water, my friend.
Step now, my oh my, telling everybody on just how to live their lives, sliding down the information highway, buying in just like a bunch of fools. Time is ticking and we can't go back, my oh my. What about the world today? What about the place that we call home? We've never been so many, and we've never been
so alone.
Keep watching for me, they confess. You keep talking, but it makes no sense. You say we're not responsible, but we are.
We'll be right back. Most animals are wary of outsiders and defend their territory. In monkeys, this has become a battle of wits. The capuchins move around like chess pieces, testing their defenses, trying to trap unwary scouts. Previous battles and old grudges fuel the aggression. In monkey society, everyone is an individual and different rules can apply. Friends fight for each other. Rivals and foreigners can be killed if you can catch them. Our feelings for friends and enemies are chillingly similar. This is part of our nature, too. More capuchins are killed by each other than by any predator. The invaders retreat with nothing gained from the battle except injuries. If murder and morality have roots in our past, then so too does compassion. The fighters return and are soothed and nursed. Thank you.